Hands up for drivers on Paseo and I-25. A new temporary ramp opened up this morning. Take a look at this map from DOT. This is for drivers going west on Paseo del Norte who want to go south on I-25. They'll need to get in the right lane. There are signs along the way to help you out, telling you where you need to go. Officials say this is the first major traffic shift drivers will see on the project, and they believe it will help reduce traffic congestion.